there's a couple of different, you know, core mentalities about the business side. And from a general standpoint, you have to kind of firstly ask yourself, well, who am I in the equation? Who am I in the business equation? I've always chosen to see myself as the CEO of a major corporation. And essentially, if you're the CEO of a major corporation, then you have to have sort of a broad mindset about business, and you have to have a perhaps a broader plan for how you're going to build your business. And in most companies, the goal is to build people under management, and the next thing is to build assets under management. So a lot of people don't have this focus. So what they do is, rather than focus on building a business, what a lot of folks do is they just sell. Now, from a selling standpoint, where does that fit under? Is it people or assets?
Assets.
Yeah, so if you have a sales mentality, and that's all you're doing week in and week out is transactional based,